I knew this was coming. I was on the show yesterday, wasn't I? Didn't I tell you there were going to be two new Supreme Court justices within a very short period of time? I spent time on that yesterday on my show. Well, here we are. We learned today Kennedy is leaving. Who was right, me? Or those who say I'm not right? I told you there'd be two, now there's one. I'm not Nostradamus. I'm just very rational and logical. I took the day off to take a breather. There's a lot going on that I cannot tell you about right now, but perhaps, or perhaps not, if disclosed in the very near future, with to do with certain powerful interests that are trying to block my message. It doesn't matter what happens, in the sense that God is in control. And God has led me to this point.
That's for you, my friend.
Thank you, Betty. See where I come to the dump? And here's my food. Best food in the city. I take off. I could eat in any restaurant in the country, but I know where to go, which is the best peasant food on earth. Eating it for 40 years hasn't killed me yet. So my friends, I'm just saying hello. Things are well. Capturing my energy, thinking about things. Catching my breath. I just finished. Stop mass hysteria. And as you well know, we're on the verge of something very tragic in this country. The left is being egged on by the individuals who you well know. And they want to say, and they say, well, they'll lose because we have the guns. I know that's what you think. Well, look at any civil war and tell me how it's ever worked out well. Did it work out well for America? Brother shot brother. We don't want that. Look at Syria, 8 to 10 years of the civil war. It doesn't work. And therefore, we need to censure the maximum orders. Soros needs to be deported. First, he needs to be tried for sedition and deported. Get him out of this country. Ban him the way some European nations are banning him. He's funding the most violent groups in the country. They want civil war. We don't want civil war. We want civilization. We don't tear down, we build up. And so, I'm just trying to catch my breath before I come back, God willing, tomorrow. And so, here we are in a little dump in Chinatown, where I come from time to time. Some of the best food on earth, if you like this stuff, you know. Teddy got sick today. I had to take him to someone who's on his last. I don't know. He's not doing well. It's not fun having an aging parent or an aging pet in here. So, you give him the best comfort you can. Get on the haters, the jealous ones, who achieve nothing in their life. The zeros. Most of whom I probably know personally. And I would challenge them, if they'd like to meet me and say these things to my face, I'll tell them where I'll be in the next 30 minutes. We'll see how great they are calling me the names they're calling me Periscope. You want to give me your name? Tell me where I can meet you? I probably know who you are. You're the people who were fired from the radio station. You're the people who failed and became failed doctors. And all you do is smoke marijuana now. Food is great. There's no heat here. See, there's no MAGA hats here. There's no liberals here. The liberals are too stupid to even eat here. It's mainly local people and Chinese. Well, that's all we're going to do today. Let me go back again. Yesterday on the radio show.
Okay, now,
bow. See?
Okay.
Special for...
Special. Michael Special.
Thank you. Okay. Just the red sauce, please. Yeah. Savage, turn up the volume. Turn up the volume. Okay, turn up the volume. So I just want you to see my dish. And, where's the food? See, it's a very dry chicken curry. It's a very good chicken curry sauce. And so I'm going to sign off, just close the way I began. Just wanted to say hello. Yesterday on the radio show, I predicted we'd have two new Supreme Court justices. Check the show. I said it would no longer be It was 5'4", then it was 6'3". I said, soon it's going to be 7'2". So it's moving in our direction. They're going to have to live with this for the next 30 years. And the ACLU will eventually be deported from America. There'll be a new UAC. They'll be seen for the seditious slime that they are. And we will erase the slime from the nation by passing laws to get rid of those who undermine the pillars of the nation, as Cicero warned us. And eventually the American people will stand up and shake the fleas off their body politic in order to survive. God bless America.